Our granddaughter Annie's visit was just a week away when I found out I had a problem with my kidneys. Then I remembered the patient advisory leaflet Revco gave me with my blood pressure pills, warned that prolonged use could cause kidney trouble. So I called a doctor. He called my Revco pharmacist. I got new medicine, and I got better, just in time for Annie.
Maybe someday other drugstores will be able to do all that Revco does today.